Hi guys, vanakkam, namaste, welcome back to my channel or welcome to my channel if you're seeing this face for the first time. I am Sushmita. In today's video, I am gonna share my review about Rene Cosmetics Fab 5 lipsticks. It had my attention for so long just because it has 5 shades in one lipstick. And I also gifted this for my friend even before I got my hands on this and she loved it and I was waiting to get my hands on this and finally I did it. And before giving my review about this, I tried this product for 1 week at least and now I'm here to give my review about this. So let's get into the video. So firstly about packaging, and it comes in a cardboard packaging like this, and the actual packaging is something like this. And this packaging actually reminds me of my childhood where we have pencils and erasers of this packaging. And in this package they are claiming that it is creamy finish, which is true. It is creamy finish and also it is soft and smooth application and also one stroke application. Yes guys, it is highly pigmented and also it is paraben free, moisturizing and also enriched with jojoba oil. So this oil is actually locks your moisture and also leaves your lips very soft and supple. It also has vitamin E guys. Jojoba oil is enriched with vitamin E. So it is also color coded here so that you can choose the desired shade you want. It is also compact and easy to travel. One drawback I see is that you have to be careful while opening the cap. Otherwise, if you open it lethargically, you might scoop off the lipstick with the cap. Okay, so that is the only problem I saw with this. Otherwise, I love the packaging. So next one, the longevity or the staying power of the lipsticks. It stays good 4 to 5 hours. And if you eat something oily or if you eat something in general, it will tend to wear off the center of your lips. That is the only thing I noticed. And next thing about the transferage of the lipsticks, it is not that transfer. As you can see, it is little bit transfer, which I'm not mad of. It is normal with any bullet lipstick, so it's okay. Coming to the cost of the lipsticks, its MRP is 750 rupees, but I got it for on a discount of rupees 599 rupees. I got in their website renecosmetics.com. It is also available in Nykaa and also in Amazon. You can definitely check out. I will leave a link in the description box below. You get 7.5 grams of the product, that is actually 1.5 gram each, I think, which is a decent quantity that you get for the amount that you're paying, because you won't complete one full bullet lipstick. Personally, I didn't complete any one full bullet lipsticks that comes for 3.3 to 4 grams lipstick. I didn't even complete halfway through it, so I think it's a decent amount quantity that you get. So guys, now let's get into the swatches. I shot this video on natural light so that you will get a clear picture of how the shades look like. So without any further ado, let's get into the swatches. So that's it for today's video guys. I hope this review and swatches help you to decide whether you want to buy this lipstick or not. It's completely your personal choice. And if you want me to review any other product, do let me know in the comments below. I would definitely try and review it for you guys. So if you like this video, do smash the thumbs up button and also share it with your friends and family. And do subscribe to my channel if you haven't already and also ring that bell icon so that you will get notified every time I upload a new video. And see you in my next video guys. Bye. Take care. Stay safe. Stay positive. Bye.